Hi, I'm Simone Swiley, Interior Design Specialist from our Sydney showroom. The two main types of timber flooring on the market today are your traditional solid timber planks and the newer engineered timber flooring. I'll show you the differences to help you understand which will suit you best. Engineered refers to the method of construction of the timber flooring plank. An engineered timber plank consists of more than one layer, as opposed to solid timber, which is one single layer, or one single solid plank of wood. Common issues with traditional solid plank timber flooring, particularly in the volatile Australian climate, is that it can be very prone to issues such as cupping, warping, and bowing. These issues can easily lead to an uneven, squeaky, and problematic floor. To tackle these issues, engineered timber flooring involves gluing layers of timber together with each of the layers' grain running in a different direction, providing more stability, making it less susceptible to cupping, bowing, and warping. Choosing engineered timber flooring therefore results in a lower likelihood of problems down the line. Engineered timber flooring is versatile in its use, meaning it can be seamlessly incorporated into a range of design styles and environments. It is well known for the beautiful flooring it creates. However, the majority of an engineered flooring can also be used just as stunningly on ceilings, doors, tables, walls, stairs, and other cabinetry and joinery applications. Get creative! Engineered timber flooring is much more affordable than solid timber flooring. Due to advancements in technology and ever-increasing demand, this reduces the overall production costs. Cost of install is also reduced with engineered timber due to the product taking less time and effort to install than solid timber flooring. This makes engineered timber flooring the more budget-friendly option and perfect for small through to large-scale projects. The installation of engineered timber flooring is quicker and simpler. Unlike solid timber flooring, engineered planks are available pre-finished, which further reduces installation time and cost, as lacquer or oil does not need to be applied on site. Engineered timber flooring is available in tongue and groove or click system profiles, which allows for fast, easy install. Both allow for glued down or floating installation. Solid timber flooring may only be installed using a nailed down method and needs to be sanded and finished on site after install. Engineered timber flooring is available in a large and comprehensive range of colours, sizes and finishes. Solid timber just can't match the variety of options that engineered timber delivers. For ultimate project flexibility, an engineered board is the way to go. The majority of engineered timber flooring products are able to be fitted over underfloor heating. Conditions do apply, so always check with your consultant to make sure your selected product is suitable before purchase. Solid timber flooring is too susceptible to atmospheric changes to be able to be installed over underfloor heating. Timber in general is a great eco-friendly choice when sourced from responsibly managed forests. Choosing an engineered timber construction enables many more planks to be produced from a single tree, meaning less wastage and better use of slow-growing timbers than with solid timber planks, require more trees in order to produce the same amount of planks. Engineered, unlike solid timber flooring, comes with the backing of a warranty. Warranties vary from product to product, as well as for commercial and residential applications. All warranties are subject to terms and conditions, so it is important to always check with your consultant if you have any questions or concerns about warranties at all. Summing up, engineered timber flooring is now the most common type of wood flooring used globally. It is more stable, lower in cost, quicker to install and maintain, and available in larger sizes, colours and finishes. Get in touch if you would like more information or have any questions.